I feel super lucky to have found the skate community, and I hope, you know, this film will inspire other girls to go out and skate and boys to go out and skate.
And the bigger idea that it can inspire people to do things that they normally wouldn't do.
Right. Yeah. Oh, I definitely wanted to try skating after I watched this, but
I got a skateboard right here.
It would be a disaster.
's about a girl, a skater girl from Long Island, who befriends a group of girl skaters who live in New York City, and they kind of take her in and show her around. You know, bad things happen, good things happen, just like friendships are, and that's really what it's about—just friendship and skating and learning through growing up.
And the cool thing about this film is that it's using real skateboarders from New York City that I met on the subway one day.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. So tell me about.
And we threw that guy in there.
Like, oh, who also knows how to skate already, so thank God. And Jaden, tell me about coming aboard this. How did you first find out about the project, and why did you want to be a part of it?
Well, I remember hearing about the project. I don't know if it was from WME or from whoever, but I was hearing about it, and we got a script. And I started, you know, thinking about it as, you know, skateboard film in New York, and I was like, man, this is really cool. And I was like, you know, it's crazy because it really reminds me of my friend who showed me this really cute girl who skates on Instagram that I've been following for a really long time. I was like, that sounds tight. Like, I want to do that because, you know, I've been following this skater who's awesome. And then I realized that the girl that I was following on Instagram for so long was Rochelle, and the movie was about her, and then I was like, oh my gosh, and like, I had already known about her for like a year, so I was just like super confused on like the way that the world worked at that point in time, and I was like, wow, like, this must be meant to be, so, you know, and then we had that meeting, and then it was just on after that, and then I just came to New York and started skating with everyone.
Yeah, that was like a really important part for me, at least, to have him come and join these kids in New York and just really understand the energy of their community because it's really special. And he came in and just, it was amazing. I mean, now they like skateboard all the time together. Yeah. They have their own thing going on. Yeah. I'm like, whatever they're doing, cool.
He completely assimilated into like our group and he was just one of the guys. And I mean, even on set, we would like, after we would be done shooting, we'd go out and skate till like 4 in the morning,
so
probably wasn't a good idea because we were exhausted. Yeah. But, like,
it was just beautiful, you know, and I just want to say thank you to you guys because I've been going to New York City for, you know, such a long time, but only when I made this film did I really realize this is why New York is so amazing. That freedom of being able to just skate down Broadway with, like, no cars, like, sunset time, like, I've never had that feeling of, like, so much freedom, so thank you guys because I wouldn't have discovered that without this film.
Well, congrats on the film, and thank you guys for joining us, and please take a stab at our ring toss game.
All right. Oh, yeah.
All right.
I'm about to triple flex this.
Triple flex?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
I just
come
got
on.
Played.
Come on, though.
Damn.
Thank you so much, honestly. Fire. I just want to say thank you to everybody for this. I really appreciate it, and you know, I'm excited to come back next year, show my skill again right here. You know what I'm saying? It's lit.